Tori, what can I say about my best friend of almost 4 years? Since the first day I met you, I've loved everything about you. Your smile, your eyes, your laugh. I think my only complaint was that your favorite genre of music was country, but we've worked on it.
Talk, let's have conversations in the dark. World is sleeping, I'm awake with you. With you.
Even. Quite honestly, and mostly for the sake of all of our guests, I really wish that I could start these vows out with a cute or romantic love story about how we met. Maybe we were at Sienna, like we tried to tell our family, for a little while at least, or in line at a bakery.
Same you, swear on everything I pray to, that I won't break your heart. I'll be there when you get lonely, lonely. Keep the secrets that you told me, and your love is all you owe me, and I won't break your heart.
When we first started dating, I was still a new teacher, struggling to find my groove. You would come to school with me on Sundays and help me grade papers. You'd come to every after-school event that you could and talk to my students as if they were me.
Fortunately for me, our love story must have been written in the stars, because I can't imagine a more perfect life partner than you. Thanks, Tinder.
And you say that you're not worthy and get hung up on your flaws, but in my eyes you are perfect as you are, as you are. I will never try to change you, I will always want the same you, swear on everything I pray to, that I
thoughts of you were somewhere along the lines of, okay, he's cute, he seems honest, and he seems kind. I like his backwards hat, and I think he's got a pretty good sense of style. Len, I might have been pretty wrong about the style part, but I was spot on about the rest of it.
I vow to always love you. I vow to support you and to give you the reassurance you sometimes need. I vow to trust your judgment and always give my honest opinion. I vow to always have your back when you get into fights with your mom. I do, I always have her back.
I will never try to change you. I will always want the same you. Swear on everything I pray to.
I love you more than anything. I can't wait to go on our honeymoon. I can't wait to move into our new house. I can't wait to have kids. I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you, wherever you are.
I promise to remember that laughter is our specialty, and I will never stop laughing with you. But most of all, I promise to be your best friend always, to love you and to support you. Today, I become your wife, and you become the better half of me, the part that makes me whole. I'm so excited to call you my husband, and I can't wait to share my life with you.
Stephen and Victoria have now solemnly declared to each other and to these witnesses their intention to take each other as husband and wife, and have blood onto each by the power invested in me. I now pronounce you man and wife. You may kiss the bride.
You are.
try to change you, change you. I would always want the same you, same you. Swear on everything I pray to, and I won't break your heart. I'll be there when you get lonely, lonely. Keep the secrets that you told me, told me.
See the glow on the